Pocket pick. This is going to be a sick game. No tanks equals more plays, more fun. That's not what no tanks equals. No tanks equals a bunch of fucking idiots that run around and feed, and then you just play fucking whack-a-mole and hope to God that you can kill the carries before they kill you. Yeah, D-Shield would be pretty good versus Cape, but I want damage, so. Oh, wait, I need a pull for him. Oh fuck, we're pretty far. You belong in a museum. Shit. I really didn't want to pull for him, but if we don't pull for him, there's no way that he does the jungle, so. Quite the double-edged sword. On one front, he's gonna be useless regardless. But on the other one, I don't want him to rage quit when he can't clear his jungle, so. Way too hard to get anything going on him. He's playing pretty passive, so if he doesn't want to do anything, there's not much point in trying to force something to happen. Okay, we saw Graves top. Okay, that was a pretty good trade. I think Graves is here. Oh my god. Wow. That's the Ezreal gank, baby. That's the gank I'm looking for, boys. Good poke. Thank you for the pressure. To use my item. That sucks. They didn't want to have the pot there, but I don't have much of a choice. Would like to have enough gold for my BF on my shop.
Smock it.
What we have is greater than some human work.
Smock it is making some weird noise. Danger. Money, but you know. Mellow. Fuck. I need some pressure so I can go and shop.
Indeed, a wise choice. Indeed, a wise choice.
Oh my God, he tried again from downtown, dude. That's what I guess. That's in the way if you look at that there. Wait, they just went in. Mellow! What the fuck is Mellow meowing about?
Okay, last time it was Mellow. My fault. What was?
Lock it!
When something happens in South Central Los Angeles, nothing happens. It's just another nigga dead.
Heading over!
Fucking dumbass cats.
Indeed,
okay.
A wise choice.
I'm really fucking strong, so if we force a fight, it should be some easy kills.
You think we done your cookery now?
Do you guys hear Mello? Mello's getting pissed off Alicia won't open her door. Alicia closed the door on Mello. Feels bad, man. Wait, why the fuck are you roaming? Oh my God.
Yeah.
Okay, not bad. I want to get a... I guess I'll finish this. No, that wasn't clean because I didn't ulti his ulti. Feels bad, man. If I had done that, that would have been clean. A disappointing play. Oh my god. Oh, you went over the wall? Oh wow. Oh, they're gonna get murdered here. Holy shit. No. Oh, fuck. I haven't got the read and everything, but no. Couldn't do it. Never lucky. That was a power TP. I like that one. Well, if we had made that happen, that would have been sick.
What would you do if I died?
I would burn this world to the ground and build a castle from the ashes, or I would live alone forever.
Indeed, a wise choice.
That sucked. Can't kill anyone on that one. Hoping for a juicy little freebie right there. He's dead as fuck. Okay. Yeah, that's real jungle. We have a little trouble in the 1v1 versus Graves. Especially when Graves has like double the CS. Shit, I'm so sad. Damn. I should've been free as fuck for us too. What? That was a pretty sad one. That would have been a really good all-in, but wasted our Rakan ulti for nothing. Okay, let's have my other item. We should be Gucci then. Should pick up some kills. Kinda scared to walk out. Well, I have my ulti now, so I don't have to be too scared. That's not too bad. Oh, that's not good. That thing's gonna fuck our base up. I guess that wasn't too bad, though, getting his, whatever it's called out of the way. Getting his flash. Not bad. Where the bird at? Let's go. Where the bird at? God damn, man. Fuck. Whatever. I guess that was okay. Fuck, dude. That Graves is so fucking tanky. That guy's like really tanky. I guess it's from his quick draw though. Yeah, I need Last Whisper. I don't really want to build it though, but I probably need it.
Indeed, a wise choice.
Oh my god, I couldn't get over that wall. Fuck, dude. Oh, they're out then. Goodbye, friends. No. Okay, I do not stand a chance of beating the Graves in a 1v1. That guy will fucking destroy, man. I guess I'll go farm top.
I need help.
Show them the dance.
Come push this shit in top. Yeah, Graves is gonna fucking clap us in team fight. Well, I guess that wasn't too bad. Fuck, man. No. Probably get Infinity Edge. I don't think they can kill anyone here. Thank you. He can't get anyone. Holy moly, dude. What a battle this game is. What a brawl. This game just... I'm not even sure what to make of it. This shit just feels good as fuck. I mean, this is part of not having a tank is... You know. You don't have a front line, so you kinda have to do everything yourself. It's a very interesting feeling game. Very interesting. Grab that. And they gotta go for Baron now. That fucking hurt, Jesus, dude. Bling.
Sometimes people die for a good cause, namely mine. That's why I'm a
They just hit him with it, dude, the classic. Oh, they're dead as fuck, yeah. Ah, never mind. I need Last Whisper. Oh god. What a difficult game, dude. What a difficult game we have. Pretty fucking tanky, damn. I'm surprised he lived through that. I thought he was his dad. I guess we're gonna keep waiting. Like, again, we don't have a tank, so it's not like we can really do anything. All we can do is just wait for them to misposition, and we try to take advantage of it because we don't have anyone that can actually start it. I mean, I guess Rakan could start the fight, but he has to actually find the fight to start it, so... Yeah... That was a free fucking kill. Oh, man, it's still a free kill because he's an idiot. My boy B Nasty going in, dude. I can tear this shit apart, so. And he used his, whatever, up, so. They're all bottom side, it looks like, so should be able to get this turret for free. Or this blue buff. I like the blue better. Holy shit. Wow. That bitch did some damage to me. What the fuck? Well, golly gee. If he could have killed them, he could have actually just 1v3'd them. Fuck it! I need my magic resist now. Sucks to have no lifesteal, but whatever. Okay.
Let's
interesting team fights right now. Very interesting. Oh, he can kill this dude too. Oh, I like that though. They greeted out. He should have just waited for the thing to spawn on his side. The marker or whatever. Vital, there we go. Wow, dude, you're a beast. Yeah, he got crit by the graves too, but he could have probably won that. I mean, he could have won that. He just needed to hit his riposte. I hate having to have a plan. What an interesting game we have here still, dude. What an interesting game. I need a little more gold. Nice, got my ma. It should be pretty hard for the Akali to kill me now. This game has been so goddamn boring though. What the fuck? I've literally just AFK farmed this entire game. What a disappointing one. Should have just started Baron.
You're gonna let the old man teach you.
Oh my god, my thing died out, or I could actually do this shit. I can't believe I could still do it. She didn't have her ulti up because she used it to try to snipe me. That's why I flashed, so. Okay. Woo! What a game, boys. This game is actually like the worst one I've played today, man. I fucking hate having no front line. No front line is the most fucking miserable feeling. Just a bunch of fucking useless ass carries. Oh my god, wait, I felt like I was about to pop the fuck up. Wow, I didn't have my mob back up there yet. Oh my god, if my mob was up for that shit, that was a done deal. Yeah, I mean, the PR being there would have been nice too, but... I'm so fucking strong. Holy shit. My feathers do so much damage. What the fuck? They're doing like 400 damage right now. Or one feather does and then it's like reduced. But I don't remember how much it reduces by. But still, that's a fucking ton of damage. Fuck, man, I just need someone to start the fucking fight off for me. Ugh, if I could just have someone start the goddamn fight.
I was like 1v6 and I lost.
Feels good, man.
Yeah, my shit team all died. They put me against like a 1v4 and they flanked me from behind the circle.
Feels fucking good.
No.
Oh, that shit's done.
Things are getting ugly. Get my back.
I forced my ult, yeah, that sucks a lot for me.
What's with the accent?
Trying something new. You like it?
No.
Dude, I just wanna I just wanna fight to start. Holy shit. Holy shit, does he not? Wow. I can't believe we didn't just go for that guy. Holy fuck, that was so free. No tank puke. Dude, just go and fucking kill him. Just use... Does he have his ulti? Dude, this is so fucking, so aggravating being a carry with this kind of team comp. Please let me carry someone. This is gonna 100% get stolen, by the way. Oh wow, nice damage.
Indeed, a wise choice.
Jesus, dude. He doesn't have TP, so he can't be there. That's GG here. Holy moly, man. This game was made so much harder by the fact that no one wanted to play frontline. Everyone wanted to be a fucking carry, and it's just like, Jesus, dude. There's... Let me tell you something, when you're with Imaqtpie, you just don't worry about anything. All you gotta do, dude, sit back, relax, and kill yourself for me. Just run in there and fucking suicide so I can wipe them. You don't gotta play a carry, you don't gotta use your brain. I don't need you to think, I don't need you to do any of that shit, dude. I'm gonna report everyone, actually. No, I'm not. That's the last one for me.